When you attack the faith, you attack the crown. Anyone who attacks the crown is unfit to serve as Lord Commander of the Kingsguard.
I've been a member of the Kingsguard since before you were born. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do anything.
I have to answer to the gods.
Not when you're sitting in that chair.
The crown's decision on this matter is final.
Will I be walking naked in the streets? Or will I spend a few months in the Sept Dungeons first to teach me about the gods' mercy?
You have served your house and your king faithfully for many years. And you will continue to do so. But not in this city.